Hey everyone, today we're diving into this step-by-step guide on how to permanently deleting your YouTube channel. Ensure you work with the correct channel. Click on your profile icon at the top right corner of the YouTube homepage to view the currently selected channel. If it's not the channel you wish to delete, click on Switch Account. To choose the correct one, with the correct channel selected, click on YouTube Studio to enter the dashboard. In YouTube Studio, locate the Settings option at the bottom left corner. Click on it to open the Settings menu. Within the Settings menu, select Channel, and then proceed to Advanced Settings. Scroll down until you find the Remove YouTube Content option under Other Settings. Clicking on Remove YouTube Content will redirect you to a page where you may need to sign in again. After signing in, you'll have two options. I want to hide my content, and I want to permanently delete my content. Select the latter for permanent deletion. Read the warning about permanent deletion. Confirm your choice by typing in your channel's name if you decide to proceed. Then click on Delete My Content to finalize the process. Please note that the deletion process might take a few minutes or hours to a few days. Once completed, your channel and all associated data will be permanently removed. Remember, this action is irreversible, so make sure you want to delete your YouTube channel before proceeding. That's all for today's tutorial on permanently deleting your YouTube channel. If you found this helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more tips and tricks. Thanks for watching.